Hi everyone, this video is about how to make a personalized Christmas bauble. I prepared already before. I don't know, I can't see it really. I made a sticker. Oh yeah, like this you can see. I made a personalized sticker with the name Amy. So yeah, and it's very simple, just take the decal off, choose the place where you want to fit it, stick the middle bit to the bauble and go around the name. Then do the pressure on the snowflakes and for each the separately, like that, and like that, yep. So do a little pressure to make sure that all parts stick to the bubble, and that's it. And slowly removing the application tape off. And that's it, simple as that. And that's how it looks now. Maybe the light's not the best, but you can see the, let's turn it a little bit off, yeah, you see, nice and beautiful. And yeah, stickers you can buy from our shop, customsignsbyme.com. Thanks for the watching, and see you in our next videos.